Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to watch the live performance of Yet to Come. And for you, I believe it's the BTS Yet to Come comeback stage of Mnet M Countdown. Now, I've heard Yet to Come already. I've watched the music video, so this is not going to be my first time listening to the song, but it's going to be the first time watching a live performance. As for youth, I have not heard the song before. I know it's all over social media, and I've tried my very best to stay away from it all. So today is going to be my first time hearing the song. However, because I know on the comeback stage, they will not have English subtitle. Therefore, I did go online and read the lyrics first for youth, so I know pretty much what they're talking about. Hopefully. And without further ado, let's start. Okay. Oh, you know, he played piano. Ah, he's so good. I just want to say I love guy who know how to play instrument, guitar, piano, but Yoongi, go back a little bit for 5 seconds and start over again. Let's start. Let's do this.
Honestly, the best, cause I just wanna see the best. Honestly, the best. But my message, what comes next? I'm not playing up for sure. You and the best moment is yet to come. Moment is yet to come.
So I got one of us on it and counting. Let's go.
The two of the chapter, what a play would promise that we'll keep on coming back for more.
We gonna turn to sky for the day we die. Shine the the best yet to come. 언젠가부터 붙은 불편한 수식어 최고란 말은 아직까지 나간지러워. 나만의 가끔하기 좋은 걸 여전히 그때보다는 비별로 나만 다른 게 별로 없다면 you say it's a lie. 난 변화는 많았지만 변함은 없어 다해. A new chapter 내 순간이 새로운 chapter. 지금 난 마치 13살 그때 나처럼 아직도 배울 게 많고 나 인생 채울 게 많아. 그 이유를 물어본다면 내 심장이 말하자. 너 위에 내 body 이 세상에 기대 위에 내 body 최고란 기준의 스타일 위에 내 body 바깥 곳 수많은 We in a body, dream at home and go for it. We so body, keep in one and do like every to the jarry. Back to one.
Why am so keeping nothing guy? Your turn and so near me, sir.
My is your turn. Let's go. That shit a cool good up guy. You get a good chip or a shake up.
Moment is yet to come.
Oh, do that soup to keep up.
So
we gonna touch the sky for the day we got.
It is yet to come.
Shine the sheet of the eye. The best yet to
come. Cause I just wanna see the best.
best for honestly the best. All my business work comes next. We'll be singing to the world.
Could not have been to me again. But that best moment is yet to come.
Okay, so that was yet to come. I was surprised with Yoongi's on the piano. Very pleasantly surprised. It was great for him to start playing piano first, and the stage was beautiful. I don't know what else to say. It's a beautiful song, and they delivered very well doing live. You know, it's a change to not see any choreography, but just to see them on the stage and watch the army cheer and hear their beautiful voice was enough for me. So let's jump right into For Youth. It's going to be my first time hearing the song. I'm a bit nervous. I read the lyrics, and it's beautiful that they talk about if they have not met army and what might have been, and that army, we are their friend for the rest of their lives. And this is why I read on the lyrics. So let's go. Oh, hi V. Okay, let's go. Stuff on the video, right? BTS come back. That's Young Forever, right? Are the armies at the location singing, or it was a recording? I got goosebumps already. It's another slow song, I guess. Yeah, it's not started, just music, but I know it's a beautiful song. I like the softness of the introduction. It should be a soft song. I mean, it should be a slow song, right? That's what it sounds like in the beginning. I'm gonna go back a little bit, okay? Because I want to. It's a beautiful stage. They change. Oh, she's a-
Every time I miss you,
it's so true.
Wait. It gives me a 50s vibe. You know, like, I don't know if you guys, maybe you guys are too young, but you know, the movie Back to the Future, when I forgot his name in the movie, Michael J. Fox, but whatever his name in the movie, went back to the past where his parents were in high school in the 50s. That's what this song the vibe that I get. Okay, I'm gonna go back again from the beginning because I want to.
If I never met you, another dumbo civic guy. Baby, every time I miss you,
miss you.
Together, and every second was forever. Got a chance to jump on the mind. Hey, hey, good on you, don't you sound? Hey, get your body, oh, baby, don't you worry. We're in the kitty.
If I never met you, I'm a double serving guy. Baby,
every time I miss you,
I miss you.
Somebody to everybody can buy.
You're my best friend for the rest of my life.
One, two, three. 우리의 하이 잊지 못할 모든 순간 All night, all night. Check the flower 덕분에 나 doubt Now 위로해준 너에게 무수한 말 그게 난 만든 거야 그래 넌 나의 전부 또 나의 청춘 고마운 걸 내 자랑 내 청구도 learn 사방에 양감한지 양감한지 그 사이 향조의 배한지 정말 그대여서 다양하자 함께임에 우리 빛나자
아차리고 정말 멋지고 일으켜주고 스며치기도 이 손에 밀어주겠니 몇 번이든 일어날 테니
힘들면 잠시 쉬어도 돼 널 기다리면 지나 이곳에
Daydreaming but I'm spacing Really don't wanna say it
You, 어떤 모습일까, baby.
Every time I miss you,
miss you.
시간이 돼버린 그 말.
You're my best friend for the rest of my life. I wish I could turn back time.
Shift on 그때
더
많이 해줄 걸 그 말
I'll be with you for the rest of my life Rest of my life
Okay, I didn't know that the song's gonna get to me at the end, but I think I held myself together, so yeah, but as I mentioned that the song gave me a 50s vibe, that 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, I can, in my mind, I can see girls in big ball gowns and dancing in circles. I don't know. I have that image in my head, but regardless of what it is, it was it brought an emotion in me that I didn't know that I could feel. So that was for youth. I don't know. I don't have anything else to say, but other than it got to me at the end, and their voices were beautiful, and how they view ARMY as their best friends was very touching. And that's it for today. I really don't know what else to say, and I cannot come up with the right words other than I love the song. It will be played on repeat at least for the next week or so. I have not heard the other new one, Run BTS, and I will do that separately since it's not part of the comeback. And I will do that separately. I might do it after I open the album. Yes, I ordered the album. It's still in box. It got delivered a few days ago. It's still in box. I haven't done an unboxing, and I'll do that maybe this weekend. Until then, enjoy your day and go stream their songs. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.